Save your progress by pressing the save key, adding a name to your beat and confirming. You should keep saving your work frequently. Let's draw some new notes for the bass. I'm going to modify the build-up bass line to make it slightly different from the intro bass line. We are now duplicating the entire part. We're going back into the drum edit page to look for a good snare sound. We're using this for a roll in the breakdown.